Make your songs stand out more in the mastering with this tip of Luca Pertolesi, a top mixing and mastering engineer. Add a Pro MB to your track and make a band on the mid-highs. Now click on Expand and put the range around 3-4 dB. Open the Expert mode, click on Free and move this little bar to the low end. What this is gonna do is that the low end is gonna trigger the expansion. Now you only need to adjust the threshold and now check the difference.